6:07, a new this morning from the North Shore. Crews in St. Tammany Parish battle a vehicle fire, and we have new video from the scene. Take a look right here. You can see the flames extinguished. This happened last night near the overpass on Highway 1090. This is near the Circle K and PR Mart. Fortunately, there were no injuries from that fire.